Right, guys, it's time to pick some herbs. Herbs we've got here are thyme, rosemary, coriander, basil, parsley. And what I'll do is show you how to pick each one. So thyme, take the stalk, and just pick these small leaves off, like that. Sometimes you can strip it off the stalk by doing that with your nail. Like that, do you see? And what we want is nice little individual leaves and no stalk. Okay? Rosemary, same kind of thing. Pull the leaves off the stalk into the pot, like this. And get rid of the stalk. Coriander, pick the nice individual leaves off the stalk, like this. Okay. Basil, very easy, nice big fat juicy leaves. Just pick them off like that. And parsley, same thing. Okay. Right, Chris, you're on parsley. Shauna, you're on basil. Roy, coriander. You guys are on thyme and rosemary. Okay.
Okay.
Right, get picking. Lovely, good work, guys. Okay. Now, sometimes, guys, we keep the stalks. Sometimes they throw them away. Parsley stalks, basil stalks are really good in cooking. So read the recipe, and you might need to keep the stalks, you never know. Thanks very much, guys. That's how you pick herbs.